SpongeBob is behind that fence and he has locked the gate.
Oh, quit messing around and just break down that gate.
Wait, maybe there's another way. Get me a bullhorn. I want to talk to her.
Him.
Oh, right. Him.
SpongeBob, I need you to listen to me.
Hello.
SpongeBob, my name is Bob Barnacle. I run the Bob Barnacle Snail Rescue Center. These snails all got loose through a hole in the fence of my snail center. I'm here to help the snails.
I'm here to help you.
Hello.
I know that you mean well, but there's only so much one sponge can do. You must be very tired from all your hard work. My center has all the space and staff that a snail needs. They'll be well taken care of.
I promise the snails will be happy. Esmeralda.
Esmeralda?
Yes, that's her name. What did you call her?
Senor Poopus. So long. I'm gonna miss you guys. Especially you, Senor Poopus. I mean, Senorita Esmeralda.
You did the right thing. You can visit the Snail Center anytime.
Thanks, Bob. We will. But I'm going back to being a one snail guy. That's the way I like it.
Ow.
Don't forget to get your pet spayed or neutered.
Bye, SpongeBob.
Bye, Patrick. Oh, Patrick! Patrick! Don't worry! I'm going to adopt!